History's greatest geniuses. The prolific poet was for the streets. He wrote a tenth of the most quoted lines in the English language. And y'all thought Drake had bars. OVO Romeo's pen game is serious. He stayed dripped down with a gold hoop earring in the 16th century. He was balling like Mike with a broke jumper, but a far better vocabulary. He introduced an estimated 3,000 words into the English language. This man was out here making shit up to critical acclaim. Inspiring. He married Anne Hathaway after discovering she was pregnant at 26 years old. He was only 18. The boy survived a cougar attack from the Princess Diaries. He's a fucking soldier. The only item he left her in his will was the second best bed in the house. The king always makes sure his queen is taken care of, with a twin. He left a curse upon his grave, dooming anyone who touched his tombstone. But sources say his head may have been stolen. Don't get cocky in the afterlife, y'all.